For knife throwing practice, I've been using these old boards from a wardrobe from IKEA. The wardrobe torn apart, so now I found a new use for them.
I just drill a hole through both boards. And then I just take a longer screw and use it to hold them together. Today I'm practicing to hit a specific mark on the board rather than just the board itself. I don't know if you've noticed, but in the other videos I tend to stick at lower points, so I made the mark just a little bit higher. As you can see, I'm doing a little better, quite a few in the circle, one very close to my mark, a few down below, a few above and around, not as many at the bottom, so I'm doing a little bit better at aiming at a specific point. Thanks for watching. Thank you.